Have you ever dreamed of owning your own flamethrower? Well, the answer for most is probably no. Elon Musk is making the niche dream come true. Musk's business, The Boring Company, just released the first flamethrowers, aptly named Not a Flamethrower, to 1,000 people in LA. The Torch guns are priced at $500, but according to CNN, they're being sold on eBay for up to $20,000. Some have criticized the potentially dangerous and unconventional gun. Musk posted on Twitter writing, "Please use as directed to avoid unintentionally burning things down," and even tweeted a simple guide based off of Dr. Seuss's Green Eggs and Ham. "I will not use this in a house. I will not point this at my spouse." The Boring Company plans to donate $10,000 to the California Wildlife Relief Fund. Whatever you think of the hot toy, there's no denying it's causing quite the spark.